I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Hampden Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off.
Full stop center.
Gary gets off the shot. Smoke catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Gary.
Ball stop center.
Here's a take. Saved by the goalie. Booth with the catch.
Ball stop center.
Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Side left.
99 takes the shot and scores. The home team have the first goal of the match. Ten at it again against Traugott. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. 10 wins it for the home team.
Left side left, left side right.
99 has the ball now.
Full top center. Full top left.
Here's a look. Save. Smoke wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Jesper. With a chance, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Bixler shoots. Shot is high and over the goal.
Left side right.
Booth receives the pass. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Braswell overstepping. Miscalculation there. Deuce. Receives the ball.
Ball side left.
Connor.
Ball stop center.
With the chance. Oh, quick thinking. Smoke with the save. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's had. Jesper. Booth shoots. Puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Bixler opens up and shoots. Oh, so close, it's hit the bar. Bixler misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Klett.
Ball side left.
Gary.
Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
99 has a look. Miscalculation there. 99 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. And they lose possession. And a shot straight to the keeper.
Ball top center.
He's in. Wide of the goal with that shot. White ball. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Blue ball. Klett.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Fires. Nice recovery. The home team collects. Chance for them now. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball.
Ball top center.
Klett. Brings the heat. 11 earns himself a personal foul. White ball. Booth. Has time. Homemade. Was all over that one.
Ball top center. Ball
11.
Top center.
Shoots and saved. Vincent, he shoots. Coleman saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 11. Here's a shot and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Traugott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Loses control of the ball at midfield. Blue ball. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The away team to take possession now. Braswell looks to the back of the net. Coleman chalks up a save. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. End of a good opening quarter for both teams. The home team faring slightly better. They have the lead as we head to the break. It's 2-1 at Hampden Park. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 10 wins the face-off.
Ball top center.
Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Gary steps in and shoots. What a goal. Gary racks one up for the home team. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. Nice win on the faceoff. Traugott comes out on top.
Side left.
Vincent. That's why they call it execution. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and Traugott. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Enter line, and they score. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 4-2. Traugott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Steps in to shoot, and a stinger. He scores. Butler buries. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-3 for the home team. Nice win on the faceoff. Traugott comes out on top.
Don't stop center. Don't stop right.
Vincent scores. The away team are right back in the game. Scores level. That's his second today. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Traugott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Chance here. Sails wide. Butler. Referee not happy at all. Butler taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Takes the shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Nicely recovered. The home team lose possession. White ball. Allison has the ball. Let's one fly. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today. Coleman does well with that one. Let's it rip. Jusper has a look. Misses high. Butler. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Kenny Berry. Goalie saves it. Great work. The home team come up with it. Gary gets in and rips. The away team recover. Vincent, here's a take and save.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball
Young.
Top left. Ball side left.
Shoots. And straight to the keeper. Bixler.
Ball top center.
Butler shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Christ overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Shoots. Knocked loose. 11. Scores. The home team takes the lead. He grabs the double. 5 on the board now for the home team. Ten for the home team. Traugott for the away team. Here again to face off. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Looks to Barry. Scores! Great execution for the goal on that play. We are set to resume. It's 6-4. Traugott wins it for the away team.
Top center! Ball top right! Ball top center!
Knocked loose. Chance for them now. May.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
99.
Ball side right!
11. Blue ball. The away team with a chance now. Butler receives the pass. With a chance. The ball goes to the discipline there. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Man up opportunity now for the home team. Butler. Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Saved by the goalie. Enter line. Back on the field after the penalty finishes. Coleman keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. 11.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Fires. Save. Smoke. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Ball side right.
End of the second now. Halfway point in this one, and no shortage of goals again. The away team, frustratingly unable to get their noses in front once again, but it remains tight. It's 6-4. White ball. Slings it. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save.
Top center! Ball side left!
Oh no! Out of my way, he says. And sends it loose. And it's turned over. Donaldson shoots. Coleman chalks up a save. Grant. With the chance. That's gone wide. Blue ball. 99. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. 99. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. West. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Blue ball. Klett.
Left.
99. Knocked loose. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. White ball. Wells Green.
Side right.
Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Nice recovery. The away team. Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. 99. The home team. Steal it. Great play from them. Booth.
Side right. Side right.
Butler.
Top center.
Bixler with the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Puts it wide.
Top center.
Booth.
Top center.
Shoots. Puts it wide. White ball.
Left side right.
Miscalculation there. Butler gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Maroon. Gary shoots. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. For the shot. Scores! Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-4 for the home team. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. And it's a wild pass. Vincent rips it in, sails high, white ball. With the shot. Jusper has a look. Jusper overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Blue ball. Loses the ball in defense after a nice check, and this could get ugly. And they get it back. Brings the heat and nails it. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-4 for the home team. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. West. Lets it rip, straight to the keeper. Klett. Has a look.
Ball top center.
Connor. And he shoots. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Butler. Butler drops the hammer. Long range shot, and he pulls it off. The home team look a little stunned. That came out of nowhere. Butler grabs two. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. He shoots. 99 earns himself a personal foul. The home team lose possession. White ball.
Butler. Ball center. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball stop right. Ball side right.
Vincent has the ball. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball stop center.
Well, something had to give. The away team looks like they might be running out of steam here. The home team have managed to increase their lead and are now comfortably positioned to claim the victory here at Hampden Park. after what was a close first half. It's 8-6. Underway here now. Steps in and shoots. Goal! The away team gets one. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 8-7. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Klett misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. We are back underway. Chance here. Scores. The away team bring it level. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Hampden Park. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Christ has time. Saved by the goalie. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Full side left. Full stop center.
99.
Full stop center.
And save. Smoke playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Booth. Kenny Berry. Too high though. White ball.
Side right.
Booth.
Center. Side right. Side right. Ball stop right.
Jusper has the ball now. Saved by the goalie. Powell. Gary, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Too wide on that shot. 11. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. White ball. Braswell.
Ball side right.
Here's a shot. Scores! Donaldson with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Here we go. Face off again here at Hampden Park. Traugott wins the face off. Here's a take. Flies over the top. The home team lose it.
Ball stop center.
Gary fires. Bam! Great goal. Gary evens it up for the home team. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Ten for the home team. Traugott for the away team. Here again to face off. 10 wins it for the home team. Takes the shot and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. 11, shoots, and wide.
Clear!
Dean. Donaldson.
Ball side left.
Shoots, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. We are set to resume. It's 10-all. Traugott wins it for the away team. With the shot and wide of the target. And it's turned over.
Ball side right, ball side left.
Shoots, scores. The home team takes the lead. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Traugott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Butler shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Butler overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. And they lose possession. And it's a wild pass. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
99 looks to shoot. Goes high.
Ball side left.
11 shoots. Miscalculation there. Gary taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Gisberg. Bixler with a chance. Oh, yes. Bixler brings the score back to level with that goal. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Butler.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Let's one fly. Knocked loose. And it's turned over. And straight to the keeper. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Chris.
Side left, ball side right.
Chris. Bixler. Vincent.
Ball side right.
Butler. Goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. They'll be pushing hard for a quick goal. Rips it in and saved. Chris.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Shoots, smoke, with the save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Blue ball. What a comeback. The home team had been in front all game and by quite a comfortable margin at one point. But that all changed here in the fourth. The away team came out determined to win, and after a grueling quarter, that's exactly what they did. That has to be one of the most entertaining ball games I've seen in recent history. The away team win by a nose. Final score, 12.